Barakpur, the oldest cantonment area of the Indian National Movement. Here the small lane Shakhari Polli named itself, inheriting the glory of the Shankha industry. Let's speak to the veteran artist Boishnab Shakhari.
কত বছর ধরে কাজটা করছেন?
মোটামুটি 17 বছর।
আপনি কি এখানেই থাকেন?
আমি হ্যাঁ এখানেই থাকি, আমার জন্মস্থান এখানে। আর আমাদের বাবা ঠাকুরদাদাদের বাংলা বস ঢাকা সরকারি বাজার।
আচ্ছা, এটা আপনার ফার্স্ট কাজ, আপনার নিজে হাতে বানানো?
নিজে হাতে মানে এটা কাল্পনিক করে আমি তুলে ধরেছিলাম। সবচেয়ে ভুল জায়গা যে আজও পর্যন্ত কেউ বানাতে পারেনি।
এগুলো কিভাবে বানানো হয়?
এগুলো যখন ফার্স্ট মেশিনে বসানো হয়, হ্যাঁ, শঙ্খটা বসিয়ে পরিষ্কার করে তারপরে আমাদের কাছে আসে। আমরা বাটালি, ছেনি, ফাইল এগুলো দিয়ে আমরা সবগুলো ডিজাইন করি। পেন্সিল দিয়ে এঁকে নিই, এঁকে নিয়ে তারপরে আমরা সব ডিজাইনগুলো করি।
The Shankha is a ceremonial trumpet sounding om. It is used as a ritual and religious object in Hinduism. These raw materials are brought from Madras every week at this place. From the raw conch till its divine Shankha trumpet, it undergoes many processes. First of all, the most important job is to sort out the conch shells according to its purposes. The ones selected for the ceremonial trumpet are cleaned and a hole is drilled near the tip of the apex of Shankha so that when the air is blown through this, it produces a loud, sharp, shrill sound known as Shankhanaad. It is then polished and designed to give it a beautiful outlook. A conch shell usually undergoes 6 steps, that is cutting, cleaning, carving, sketching, designing and polishing. These 6 steps are used for making a conch bangle out of an shankh, that is a conch shell. Previously, handmade machines were used for cutting and cleaning, but due to technological modernization, nowadays cutting and cleaning are done by machine. After cutting and cleaning, it is sent for pairing and rounding. The conch bangles are made in pairs. After the fairing and rounding is done, it is then polished, designed. Each pair of bangle is tried to made in a unique manner. The artisans gave different unique designs to the bangles. In case any defect or fracture is detected, it is then sorted and sent for injection and artificial gumming, through which it is used to repair these fractures and defects. After the process of completion of this gumming and fracture identification, the conch shell bangles are then tied together according to the pairs and also sent to different wholesale markets and retailers for the selling purpose. Nowadays, due to modernization and technological advancement, these industries are getting diminished. This is the high time to save the traditional shankhari art by the government patronization. The conch bangles, shankha, is of great importance to the Bengali married women. This is an integral symbol of marriage and is a part of Bengali customs and tradition. They wear this with utmost devotion, seeking well-being of their husbands. A still quiet crane shines on a lotus leaf, like a conch shell lying on a flawless emerald plate.